Practical program. The profit we get from our business will be donating in Japan. Japan goes for 80 rupees.
Good morning everyone, I am Anubhav Panthi from grade 18, Nilfar School, Narangarh. Today I am going to talk about the OBT project work that we had conducted practically within our school premises with the objective of exploring the real life struggle of doing business and to understand business training and entrepreneurial education and its importance in the context of Nepal. To be noted, the profits gained from this project will be donated. On that day, we started a small-scale business program based on stationery work within our school premises. We had developed a small-scale business operating plan and we prepared a list of raw materials needed. Then we collected a small investment from every student, that is rupees 60. After that, we separated all the students to different groups such as LD, DT, NT, etc. so that the cooperation between the students can be enhanced. We learned a lot from this project work, and at last I want to thank our principal Father Robbie and our OBT teacher Sidhana Tamrakar ma'am for providing us the opportunity to get a practical experience of business. Thank you.
So we have made these badges, these flowers, and we are going to make creative stationery attractive with these glitter papers. I hope you like it. And thank you for seeing this video. Thank you, ma'am.
Hi ma'am, I am Vivika Achare. Here is my drawing notebook and I have made this and this is the just the copy I have made. If it is not nice, then tell me how to do creative art and be sold this notebook and just the copy, this drawing copy. Share me some ideas.
can see a very small thing also, it matters while doing the business. And here you can see the badge for the decoration team. Here is the badge for the advertising team or the promotion team. And here is the badge for the leading team. And finally, here is the badge for the management team. So we all have differentiated the students of class 8A into four different teams. And they all are doing their work. Leading team are just leading the whole class. And another is the management team, who is managing all the monetary products. Another is about the advertising team, who are doing their wonderful job in advertising and doing the promotion of the tomorrow's project. And we have another is decoration team. Yes, and now another we have is the decoration team, who is all time working very hard. Yesterday also they worked for 6 hours. And we can see the effort of them for making this badge and everything. And we will keep on updating about our project. Here are some students who are making the coupon from the marketing team. Yeah, she's distributing the invitation card. Anushka. Anushka, what have you written there?
Grand opening, you are invited to creative stationery.
So it like this?
Today Monday and it's many of ours.
So she is leading here, she is also in the management team and she is leading as a distributor of invitation card, and she is distributing this invitation card to all the teachers. And here we have Bipika, the production team leader. So what is the quality of the production of the products? Bipika?
They are making a new product. There is many that
know. So is the price reasonable?
Yes.
And here is the leader of decoration team, Miss Aishwarya. So do you have to say anything related to how you are being going to decorate for tomorrow's project?
Where they can to appoint this decision and that people should decorate because they are not here.
Okay, so they all are making this sort of thing. So for tomorrow's decoration, I think all the work has been completed up to 70 or 80%. Okay, so here are some students making the coupon for this marketing. And we have the marketing team leader, Adya Gupta. So she is going to say something about how she is going to conduct the marketing for this project.
So we have advertised in each and every classrooms, and we have set they have already told we have set up reasonable price for each and every product, and we have according to the advertisement we expect a lot of students to come to our booth for marketing. This is all we are going to market, and we hope that our this business project is going to be successful.
Okay, best wishes to all of you. And these all girls are making this coupon for distributing to the students as a part of marketing here. And this is our venue. You can see the auditorium. This is our venue for the tomorrow's exhibition. And we all are ready up to 80%, I think. Okay, now we have here Jessica Porel speaking about why this program is being conducted.
We are going to conduct this program for practical knowledge. It will be very much helpful for our future use also. We can get more knowledge by using this type of practical programs. So the profit we get from our business will be donating in Chepang state. We will distributing reusable sanitary pads. There are many problems in health, so from the profit we can do that. And we need to get our name and fame as a student of LFS family. So we are doing this project.
So they all are decorating now from the decoration team for tomorrow's project.
Good morning everyone present here. We the students of class 8A are starting a small scale business here in our school as our individual project, and to learn more about business and have a practical exposure to be noted, the profit of this project will be donated to help underprivileged school girls by providing sanitary pads and make them realize the importance of personal hygiene. We have made a business operating plan after we had analyzed the market and decided what type of business is suitable for the school. We made a list of raw materials we need and we collected investment from every student in our class to buy them. We have divided everyone into different teams so that the cooperation with the everyone will be better and the work can be faster. We have made group leaders for the assessment of quality products, team like LT, MT, AT, PT, and DT. We were made to handle the different business sectors to make the necessary solutions to make the best products we can make out of the raw materials. PT is the main production team, AT is for marketing and promoting the business, LT is for assessment and help any other teams in need, MT is for management of the business, while DT is for decorating the given value, which are called taken as the market, that is the school auditorium. We also want to thank our OBT teachers, Sinjan and Laura Barman, to give us such an opportunity to learn more about business plan and thank our producers for this partition. Thank you.
Good morning to one and all messenger. Today, we the students of class 8A on this beautiful morning are starting a small scale business program within our school premises. We are starting a business plan according to a stationery. We have collected investment from every student from our class and bought the raw materials required for the business. We have set up a small shop in our school auditorium.
Good morning everyone. It's me to be the student of class 8A. I got this opportunity to conduct a small scale business. We have planned to sell a stationary product in a reasonable price by making it creative. Good morning everyone, we the students of class 8A have got this opportunity to conduct a small scale business in our school here. We have got the best products. Good morning everyone, it's me to the see on behalf of class 8A to share a thought.
Okay, let's have a high five with each other.
I'm here to